Hello YouTubers, this is Joe's Small Engine Repair coming from you from my garage. And last time I took apart an Echo, a chainsaw and stuff, I was in pretty bad shape, but I managed to clean it all up. And now I'm going to go ahead and put it back together. I got all the parts. I'm going to show you what I got. I got an Echo gasket replacement. This is for the crankcase and the other parts. I have me in here a carburetor diaphragm replacement kit, the D10WAT. And I have two piston rings, because the old piston rings and stuff, they cracked and they broke on me. I don't know if I did it or I was already like that, I'm not sure. So basically I got here everything here already ready to go. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go ahead and put the two halves together. Put it with the crankshaft and everything, and put the cylinder and everything else. And I'm going to see, I'm not going to fire up tonight, but I'm going to try to fire it and get it done as much as I can today, and then do the rest tomorrow. So that being the best I can do. So let's just go ahead and get with it here. I'm using a a black silicone sealant to go ahead and to put this together with. I like using black silicone because it's pretty good to work on these. So, we'll go ahead and put a little bit of oil on the main shaft here. It's a good idea to go ahead and put a little bit of oil on the bearings too, so they don't go ahead and run without any oil. They need a little bit of lubrication until we can get this thing started. A little bit of black silicone on this side here. I like to go ahead and smear a very thin layer of silicone on here. This will help it to go ahead and seal it up really, really nice. now that I got this, basically I got the main part together. I'm gonna go ahead and twirl it a few times. Very nice. Now, let's see. Now I gotta go ahead and put on the piston. There we go. These piston rings and stuff, they're very brittle, but they're really good for the heat, but they're very brittle, so they're very easy to break. So, when I have to do these just drive me crazy. Okay, I just installed one of the retaining rings. On these little rings, you got to be careful because these things can fly and you'll never see them again. Go ahead and give this little bearing a little bit of oil. Man, these are hard to do. Let's see.